Welcome to the next episode of our vlog series. Some vlogs ago we explained in detail the focus variation technology and the add-on of vertical focus probing. And this game-changing technology we will explain today directly on several applications. And therefore, I'm invited today into the Applications Technology Center. And Lukas is already waiting for us in the first measurement room, so let's go and have a look on the first application. I'm next to Lukas, and he's a team member of our Application Competence Center here in Bruck Alicona headquarter, Austria. I mentioned before that vertical focus probing is a game changer in the optical metrology now. Why is it like this?
Look, Urban, in the past we had to rotate and tilt parts to measure their side surfaces and top surfaces. With our vertical focus probing technology, we're able to measure those surfaces without any further manipulation.
So it means really even better than just having single points as tactile systems are doing it from the side.
Exactly, because we can measure this areal based.
And I think we'll explain this technology now very well in a prepared sample, and please show our customers what is the requirement and the application here.
We have prepared here a USB drive where one of the most critical applications are the contacts on the inside of the connector. And here you can already see a data set which consists out of focus variation data sets and vertical focus probing data sets. The vertical focus probing datasets are used for the measurement of the contacts to the reference surfaces. And you can already see how tight these spaces are.
But let me understand. So the reference is outside or is it inside the part?
The reference and the contacts are on the inside of the connector.
So, but I think now we should show it in a live measurement so that our customers can see how the technology really looks like. Very impressive. Next one.
Let's go to the µCMM. I've prepared a stamping tool with a very complex freeform geometry where the reference are the outer surfaces of the part. Let me show you why the game-changing technology of vertical focus probing is improving the measurement result.
Lukas, what is the improvement of changing this measurement approach? What is the business value for the customer?
Without using the rotation and tilt axis during the measurement, we can increase the accuracy and decrease the measurement time by a factor of 10. Look, Urban, I think the measurement is already finished. You can see the high point density dataset of the surface and the vertical focus probing datasets, which are covering the reference geometries.
Yeah, so it's perfect. In the beginning with the InfiniteFocus G5plus, we showed how good it is to use the technology for inner geometries. Now we are showing it how important it can be in outer geometries. And now we would like to change to the third application that Luke has prepared for you. And this is an injection nozzle and the hole measurement with vertical focus probing. The hole measurement of injection nozzle was a big challenge for metrologists in the automotive business. But with the focus variation technology of Bruck Alicona, we have an easy solution now.
Correct. You can already see here a data set that was captured with the real 3D technology on the outside
And what you also can already see here is the hole with a diameter of around 200 micrometers, which is captured with vertical focus probing. And with such a data set, you can measure the orientation of a hole in respect to the tool axis, and many other dimensional tasks can be solved.
You mentioned 200 micrometers is the diameter of the hole, but what is approximately the depth that we could measure?
The depth to diameter ratio is around 1 to 10.
Lukas, thank you very much. You prepared interesting applications for the electronics, for the tooling and the automotive business. But now let's move to the next metrology room and let's meet Sandra. She prepared something for the aerospace industry. So, hi Sandra. We are here in the measurement room where the experts are working on the advanced applications. And it seems that you're working on a quite big project here. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Yes, Urban, you're right. That's the room where the magic happens. So I'm working on a secret project, so I don't know if I can tell you.
I think so.
Yeah? Okay, the project is about a total new solution for our aerospace industry to measure on turbine plates the cooling hole geometry.
And what is the setup of the entire solution?
The setup consists of the µCMM together with our advanced real 3D rotation unit. This is combined with our latest development, our objective with 130 millimeters working distance to reach all the cooling holes. And I can guide you through all the measurements with our latest software, the MatMax, which allows us to plan smart and offline all parameters, and also the new generation of our vertical focus probing.
So can you show us now a live measurement of a cooling hole on this turbine blade?
Yeah, sure, I will. So, and that's the data set overlaid in the CAD stager. About the detailed analysis process, I can't tell you too much details because it's still a secret.
No, you're fine. This was a perfect teaser for the manufacturers of turbine blades. And if you liked the application, if you liked our solution, you're very welcome to contact us. Thank you for watching this vlog. If you liked it, please give us a comment or a like on our YouTube channel, and see you next time.